lovely shoes. They all seem so wonderful.
I was thinking how wonderful it is that you both know what the other one is going to say before you even say it. Not that it's any of my business.
And cut.
Columbia Pictures presents Stuart Little, the engaging tale of a fun-loving mouse and the human family that takes him home.
It's really very charming the way they react to Stuart, because he's just like all the other children to them.
Stuart is one of the family now. We do not eat family members.
No matter how hungry we get.
The film was a creative challenge for Rob Minkoff, a director of The Lion King.
Everyone say mouse. Cheese.
To create the first photorealistic, digitally generated character in movie history.
Stuart Little, it's an exciting breakthrough because it's never been done before.
Hi, Stuart.
Okay, Mom.
Minkoff assembled a gifted team of artists and computer animation experts, headed by John Dykstra, the special photographic effects supervisor for Star Wars, to set about the task of bringing a two-dimensional character to life.
There will be animatronics, meaning mechanically animated characters. There'll probably be some real mice. It's probably the first time that a character's been dressed in CGI clothing.
Good night, Mom. Good night, Dad.
Good night, sweetie.
The all-star cast includes Gina Davis, Hugh Laurie, and Jonathan Lipnicki.
Stuart has a lot of things happen to him in the film. One of the big scenes is in Central Park at the boat race.
All boats in the water.
Aye, aye, sir.
Is that mouse anyway? That's not mouse. That's my brother.
That's funny.
The collaborative efforts of these talented professionals are making Stuart Little an electrifying motion picture that is destined to become a classic for generations to come.
The special effects are really cool.
Stuart is an imaginary friend brought to life.
Teach you how to dive and wheel.
Stuart Little.
What do babies think about?
Help! Put me back in!
Meet Mikey.
Who are you?
He's thinking about the human condition.
I got something cold and wet in my shorts. Listen, fellas.
Human kindness.
Go to the body!
The human body.
These things come in different sizes?
John Travolta, Kirstie Alley, and Bruce Willis as the voice of Mikey.
Yeah, right back at you, babe.
Look Who's Talking. Rated PG-13.